be blessed by the divine. Can non-vegetarians awaken their Kundalini? Our Guru Sri Vethathiri Maharishi made it clear that while you are eligible to awaken your Kundalini, no matter what your diet preference is, you should use the power of the awakened Kundalini and increase your willpower by practicing to focus your mind on the awakened life force at the higher chakras, such as the Agna chakra and the Sahasrara chakra, and eventually superimpose your non-vegetarian diet pattern habit with a positive vegetarian diet pattern habit. Therefore, he allowed all non-vegetarians to come and awaken their Kundalini with a specific guidance that before you awaken your Kundalini to the higher levels beyond the Sahasrara chakra, which is usually done in the second level of introspection sky level 2 workshop, that you must have changed your non-vegetarian habit into a vegetarian habit. He gave several reasons as to why we must stay away from non-vegetarian. And one big reason is the spiritual reason. While you probably already know and perhaps use the internet, so search for several physical reasons and several other reasons associated with health, you can certainly consider the ideas proposed by our guru that when an animal is killed for flesh, the imprints of the pain that the animals go through are already present in the flesh of the animal that was killed. When the human being eats that flesh, we probably have a higher chance of acquiring such pain in our psychic presence. And therefore, he proposed that please refrain from killing animals and eating their flesh. Do consider this and visit simplifiedkundaliniyoga.com. Awaken your Kundalini, learn to increase your willpower, and if you are indeed interested in becoming vegetarian, and this increased willpower will help you, coupled with the wonderful introspection techniques of our Guru, Sri Vethathiri Maharishi, you will be able to use the power of auto-suggestion to superimpose a positive, healthy, vegetarian lifestyle over your existing thought patterns and behavioral patterns, and succeed in getting good health, long life, enough wealth, peace, prosperity, fame, and wisdom. Be blessed by the divine.